Every year, there are thousands of sightings of big cats across the country. Big cat sightings include jaguars, leopards, panthers, lynx, and even jungle cats. Big cats have been reported to kill cattle and even dogs. Until today, I didn't believe any of these stories is nothing more than a case of misidentification. But everything I thought I knew has changed today. I spotted a wild cat roaming in my garden. I managed to take a picture, but that is not enough to identify it. So before I go on YouTube saying that I've seen a wild cat roaming in my back garden and make a fool of myself, I need to get extra proof. That is why today I'm starting a new series on how I built a wildlife camera with a Raspberry Pi, Python, OpenCV, Tensorflow, and who knows what else. This is going to be an awesome camera, enough to capture this wild cat, dead or alive. Alive if possible. Just joking, alive. Because the only picture I have doesn't prove that I have nothing more than a cat in my garden. It's not mine, by the way. So join me in this journey into the unknown. We could potentially discover a new species of cat in the heart of the UK. And who knows what else we find lurking in the dark. What are you waiting for? Let's get started.